A Manatee County couple receiving an unwelcome late-night visitor this week. Deputies were called to a home in Parrish neighborhood earlier this week to remove an alligator right from their doorstep. The couple says they heard a large noise at the front of their house. When they looked outside, they saw the 7-foot gator hitting its tail against the door. Thankfully, they didn't open it. The gator was safely removed by a trapper, and no one was hurt.